Greetings, poignant friends. I recently decided to leave the hustle and bustle of city life and move to the country, where, in an attempt at an ecologically sound, globally useful enterprise, I have established a wind farm. At first, I had little success at harnessing even the slightest breeze, until I set up a windbreak where I offered free pea and ham soup to passers-by who would thus break wind before moving on. I managed to harvest this crop by covering the south paddock with a giant doona, effectively isolating pockets of wind for later use. I have now earned quite a name for myself in the industry, selling only my finest quality emissions, such as my prize-winning 1987 Wolf Blast Hermitage. And now, if you'll excuse me while I examine my latest crop. A good year. Nice palate. Great nose. A little too fruity. You know, really, I think all this could do with a little more maturity.